This video is about planting small arborvitaes when it is very dry.
This is an area that we were planting. We've replanted trees here, and as you can see, it's very, very dry. It hasn't rained in over 3 weeks, but we did plant arborvitaes here. And the reason we can plant them here in this dry weather is that we use a drip tape to deliver water to the trees. The drip tape is very effective in delivering water. One of the problems you have with the drip tape is if you get a leak, as you can see over here, you get overwatering. But I'd rather overwater in this dry condition than underwater. And we fix the drip tape as leaks occur. Leaks can occur because fox come and bite into the drip tape to get water. And then it starts to leak. So you see, in a very dry situation, you can plant successfully arborvitaes and other trees. You just have to have the correct watering. If you need help with watering your trees, call us at Highland Hill Farm. We have drip tape, and we also have a drip water kit that we sell for larger trees that delivers water directly to the root ball of the trees. This drip tape puts water out every 24 inches. You can see the little puddles of water where the water has built up over a period of time. We had to run this drip tape 24 hours to get this water level up. After we get the water level up, we'll turn the water off and not rewater until this water is gone from the surface and it starts to dry out a little bit. Then we'll rewater. The surface will dry out faster than underneath. So what we'll do is we'll come back and we'll check underneath the soil after the surface dries out to see if it still has moisture. If there's adequate moisture, we'll leave the trees alone. If there's too little water, we will make sure they get watered again. If there's too much water puddling, we will stop watering altogether until we correct the problem. If you have more questions, give us a call at 215-651-8329. These are green giant arborvitaes. We plant thousands of them in this field. After they're planted, you can see some of them are going to droop over a little bit. Those will be corrected after the ground firms up a little bit. And then larger ones, like these bigger ones over here, will be staked. The little ones usually don't need any staking. The larger ones sometimes need some staking for a period of time to keep them firmly in the ground and in an upright position. Again, give us a call if you need green giant arborvitaes at Highland Hill Farm. We're on Route 313 in Fountainville, PA. Our phone number is 215-651-8329. Thank you.
This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.